It's the Bobby Bradsford Show! And now, here's your host, Bobby Bradsford!
Hello, and welcome to the Bobby Bradsford Show. I'm your host, Bobby Bradsford, and we have a very special show today. We're glad you're here. We have two very special guests, and I will be opening some fan mail. Our first guest is a very special and talented inventor. Please give a warm welcome for Ava Spatula. Ava, welcome to the show. We're so glad you're here. All right, so I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay, so why did you begin to invent?
Well, I think the world needed some things.
Some new things, yeah. Interesting. So how long did it take to create the spatulas?
They were both like 3 weeks, so probably 6 weeks altogether.
Altogether, nice. Okay, so what inspired you to create the spatula?
Well, when you're mixing or flipping a pancake, you can't do it with your hands because it's going to hurt when you're flipping a pancake and you're going to get all the batter all over your fingers, so.
Yeah, interesting. So, did anybody help you when you were creating these?
I had two friends.
Just two friends? Mm-hmm. Interesting. Okay. So, are you working on any new inventions?
I think I'm going to make a machine that creates whatever you say, and I think it's going to be called the Super Machine.
That sounds very interesting. I hope we see that in the future. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome for Ava Spatula. Yay! All right, everybody, now it's letter time. I love getting letters from my fans, and today we have three random letters that we are going to be opening. And I hope they're good. I never read the letters before I open them on the show, so let's see what they have to say. All right, so let's open our first letter. Dear Bobby, the show you did last week on saving our animals from being kept in zoos was awesome. I appreciated your concern for the animals. I would love to help with this cause. Please let me know what I can do to help. Sincerely, Shirley Lou. Well, Shirley Lou, if you're watching this now, I will send you the charity for the animals because I think that they would enjoy having your help. All right, so let's open the second letter. Let's see. Dear Bobby, I watch your show every week. I think you're fantastic. Where do you get your hair done? I want to get mine done just like it. Thanks, Janice Stett. Well, Janice, thank you very much. So the place where I get my hair done is the Baboika Salon. You should go check it out. It's very nice. All right, so let's open the last letter for this show. Dear Bobby, I like your feet. They seem very clean. What? I watch your show with my Uncle Jackie. He thinks your feet look nice too. Oh yeah, my butt itches. I'm six. Love, Ishtar. Well, Ishtar, thank you. I do try to keep my feet very clean. Maybe you should check out a cream or something for that itchy butt of yours. I love our young writers. So that's letter time for this week. Everybody keep writing.
Hello, I'm Bobby Bradsford. You probably know me from the Bobby Bradsford Show. When I'm at the beach surfing a wave, I need maximum protection from the sun's harmful rays. That's why I choose Banana Boat Sunscreen. I spray it all over my body, all over my face, in every part of my exposed skin, and it protects me thoroughly. That's why I choose Banana Boat. You'll never see sunburn again.
Side effects include death, bleeding from the eyes, hairy tongue. Do not use Banana Boat if you are allergic to Banana Boat. If you experience any of these symptoms, contact...
Everybody, welcome back. I just recently found out that Ishtar and his Uncle Jackie are sitting in the audience right there with me. I hope you enjoy the show, Ishtar.
So, some of you may know that I do some acting on the side. You may have seen me in the Banana Boat commercial. So, I'm very excited for the new movie that I'm starring in. It is a horror film, and it is called The Frisky Pony. It takes set at a pool with me and another girl fighting an evil monster. We have a special exclusive trailer just for you. I hope you enjoy it. Roll clip! Super scary, isn't it, Ishtar? Did you like it? I hope you did, and I hope you come see it. It comes out in the weekend of July 4th, and the director of the film, Mr. Daddy, will be on the show next week, so make sure you tune in. So our next guest is a young girl who plays the piano. She is the winner of the Junior Talent Championship. Please give a warm welcome for Connie Santiago. Hi. All right, so Connie won the Junior Talent Championship by playing the national anthem on the piano. She is going to perform that for us. Go ahead, Connie. She's only 8 years old and she can already play such a big and important song. So how did you find out or hear about the Junior Talent Championship?
I like to watch it on TV sometimes.
Oh, right. I do too. It's a fun show. So do you have any other hidden talents?
Well, I like to play the drums, I like to dance, and sometimes I play the guitar too.
Fun. So on the show, who is your favorite judge?
Well, Maddie.
Maddie, yes. I like her too. Yeah, she's my favorite. So thank you so much for coming, Connie. I really loved your performance. Have a great day. Thank you. Bye. All right, everybody. That's a wrap for today's show. I really hope you enjoyed watching it. I had a lot of fun today with Connie and Ava and reading all the letters that you guys gave me. I'll see you next week. Make sure you keep laughing. I'm Bobby Bradsford, and this is the Bobby Bradsford Show. Thank you.